TMS, or transcranial magnetic stimulation, was first introduced in the mid-1980s. TMS has since undergone progressive technical refinement and gradual translational application to a wide range of brain syndromes. In the United States, TMS is currently FDA approved for depression, specifically treatment-resistant depression, and OCD, obsessive compulsive disorder. Transcranial magnetic stimulation is based on extensive neuroscience, which has demonstrated that many disorders of mood and cognition involve brain circuitry which, for a variety of reasons, can fall out of tune. TMS is a method for non-invasively retuning that brain neurocircuitry, thereby restoring healthy brain function, especially to those brain regions which mediate mood regulation and select aspects of cognition, like concentration and memory. Because of how it works, and after more than 30 years of technical refinement, TMS is routinely provided within an office setting without any form of anesthesia. Individual treatments last between 3 and 60 minutes, depending on patient symptomatology and a customized TMS protocol. Patients can return to their routine daily schedule immediately upon treatment completion. Since there is no anesthesia, patients arrive for and depart from the procedure independently and privately. If you have questions or would just like to discuss TMS further, feel free to call our offices.